listen to thedj.com.
This is how the foursome D's came about. Okay.
Y'all listen.
What y'all listen?
Please just listen again, please.
Okay. Now look. Remember, it was a four-man group, singing group. Khalil, Stevie D, Jesse D, and me and Khalil's other brother, TCD. We recall the fantastic LDs. I know y'all seen that. LDs, our last name is Lundy. Khalil, me, and TC's last name is Lundy, and Jesse's last name is Daniels. Okay. Now, me, I was in two groups at one time. I was in the LDs with my brother singing on the Stand Down and Berry, and Mercury recruited me as a rapper with a group called the Force MCs, Dr. Rock and the Force MCs. We were one of the first rappers to come from Staten Island to go uptown to the Bronx and get on the stage and rap with all the cats from the Bronx and Brooklyn, and we brought it, and they was like, wow. These guys from Staten Island can really rap. These guys, you took the boat here? Everybody's laughing, but we got on that mic. All that shut down. So, I'm in the Force MCs. This is what we used to do. We are called the Force MCs. So, it was the Force MCs, me, Mercury, and Dr. Rock, and my cousin came on, and the LDs. So, when Mr. Magic discovered the LDs on the stack down in Ferry, the four of us singing, he said, yo, man, I gotta take you guys, in. This is what they didn't have on here, I gotta take you guys to Tommy Boy Records, man, you gotta hear you guys sing. We said, all right, man, are you really Mr. Magic? He said, yes, I am Mr. Magic. So, Mr. Magic took us to Tommy Boy Records. This is when Khalil left the group, so it left me, Jesse, and TC. So I said to myself, since I rap too, let me get Mercury and bring Mercury along, because he can harmonize now since he can harmonize with me. So it left me, Jesse, TC, and Mercury. On our way to audition with Tommy Boy, Trisco happens to be on the Staten Island Ferry on our way to the audition. We said, yo, Trisco, what's up? He said, yo, man, I broke up with my group, man. I'm solo now. Where y'all going? We are going to audition with Tommy Boy. Can I go with y'all? Yeah, it's like the Wizard of Oz, just recruit people. And we got Trisco. So, we get to Tommy Boy, Tom Silverman, and he says, ho, ho. And Mr. Maddox says, hey, it's more guys in here than I seen on the boat. So he says, one guy left, so we've got these other two guys with us. So, now listen, a rap group called the Fearless Four. Y'all heard of Fearless Four before? Okay. He was also telling, Mr. Magic, hey, it's these rap guys on Staten Island called the Force MCs. They're really good. They do the harmonizing rap. Not knowing that I was with the Force MCs also. So Mr. Magic came in and says, hold up, we started singing, then we started doing rap harmonizing. And when he heard us says, with the Force MCs, he says, hold up, are you telling me you guys are the Force MCs? He said, I found both of y'all at one time. So we found the LDs and the Force MCs at the same time. Then we had to figure this out. Look, he's a Lundy, TC's a Lundy, Jesse's a Daniels, the LDs, right? Now, Mercury and Trisco's last name ain't the same initial. So we couldn't use LDs for everybody. So we had to say, well, let's take the Force, since it don't got nobody's initials, we'll use Force. But we can't use MCs because we're singers too. So he says, take the MC over there and take the D's off the LDs and put it with the Force MDs. That's how you play the Force MDs. You get it now?
What does it stand for, Steve?
Huh?
What does it stand for?
So we made Force MDs stands for musical diversity because we are good at imitate everybody. We're very versatile.
Rapping, singing.
Rapping. Ring-a-ling-a-ling.
French Sinatra, everybody on the move. Start spreading the news. I'm leaving today. We should do Elvis Presley on the boat. I don't want to be your tiger. The tiger is a horse. Oh, let him be the boy. Let's do it all on the boat.
Michael Jackson. Just beat it,
Yeah. So,
Okay, so
do y'all have any questions?
Where's the lady right here? Let's get this lady first, right here.
I don't have a question.
Hey, well, I appreciate that. We appreciate that. That's right. I know Burrow. Thanks a lot. So now y'all know it wasn't a Wu-Tang Clan that puts that down on the map. The Force of These did. Their Wu-Tang Clan came after us. Anybody else? So I know people want to hear some music afterwards, but what you got to say?
I'd like to know if you can do that routine. It's 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, Ask Dr. Rock.
Well, it's 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock, Ask Dr. Rock. It's 3 o'clock, 4, Ask Dr. Rock. Well, it's 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, Ask Dr. Rock. Dr. Rock, come on, let's rock the spot. We're the Force MCs from Saturday night. On the very boat, we came sailing. We went back and forth and back to keep the sucker MCs from off our track. And on the microphone, you know that this is where we belong.
DJ.